So, I just saw a couple of episodes of My Little Pony Friendship is Magic. I didn't want to do it. You guys made me by all saying that it was awesome. You guys made me do this. It's your fault. So there is this old cutesy, really bad, sucky series of the 80s. And that's not this series. This is different. There is action, there's darkness, there is speed, there is humor. There is cutesy. But there is so much more. They fight a fucking manticore. A fucking manticore. And of course there are some cutesy, kissy, happy, smiley episodes, but not every episode is like that, and it almost scares me to say it. This My Little Pony is okay. Man, did I really say that? So, yeah. It's okay because, you know, I mean, a fucking manticore! My Little Pony is okay. Look at me, I'm a 27-year-old man, and I say My Little Pony is okay. Well, I might as well end my life then. This is it. The end of the era. I don't dislike My Little Pony. I don't even have to kill myself. My life is already over. What the fuck is wrong with me? Oh well. Bye. So long. Maybe to next time. I don't know anymore. What does this all mean, guys? I don't know anymore. Does life still has any meaning? What's next? What is next? Bye guys, just bye.